Kenosis, a devotional for the seasons of Advent and Christmas, produced by Northside Church. Tuesday, December 26th, the second day of Christmas. Christ, Kenosis embodied, the bread of life.
Our scripture passage today comes from John chapter 6, verses 53 through 58.
Jesus said to them, "Very truly I tell you, unless you eat the flesh of the Son of Man and drink his blood, you have no life in you. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood has eternal life, and I will raise them up at the last day. For my flesh is real food, and my blood is real drink. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood remains in me, and I in them. Just as the living Father sent me, and I live because of the Father, so the one who feeds on me will live because of me. This is the bread that came down from heaven. Your ancestors ate manna and died. Whoever feeds on this bread will live forever."
In the verses following today's passage, Jesus' disciples promptly respond, "This is a hard teaching. Who can accept it?" John 6:60. A hard teaching indeed. But just like the food we put on our dinner table, the spiritual food we consume can be either nourishing or detrimental. Sometimes it's hard to know the difference. Things that taste good or feel good to eat may be things that we regret later. What have you been feasting on this holiday season? Of those things that you've put in both your belly and your soul, what has been nourishing, life-sustaining? What have you enjoyed in the moment, but then regretted later? Imagine an empty manger, a feeding trough, placed before you. God is about to fill it with exactly what you need, not just to survive, but to thrive and to be nourished, to become what God has created you to be. Make a list of what it is that God is about to place in this manger for you. What food does God offer that you need to be filled with this season?